Yeah, all the big stuff split up here by the garage. So this area right here is pretty much done. I'm gonna move the logging table back towards the side of the garage. I got a pretty good solid pile back there to clean up. But so this is my fifth use with this. And yesterday I did a little bit with it. But this cylinder, I shut it off. I knew it was feeling warm. I went in, ate for at least by an hour and a half, come back out, and I put my heat gun on it, and it showed 118. So I'm gonna do it again. Just now shut this thing off, and I was about 6 inches from it. So that is reading about 187, 6 inches from the cylinder. So, right back here, should not matter where you're at on it. Yeah, so 187. I don't know if that's normal or not. I'm gonna try to Google that, but and see. But I guess this thing does get a workout. It ain't like the tractor or skid steer where, I don't do enough to make them hot. I mean, maybe they do. You run them 12 hours a day, hard as you can. But, I don't know, I seem awful hot to me, but might be wrong, might be normal, might be better than normal, I don't know. But, alright, that's going to be a wrap for today. Got a couple of things I got to do here, and we'll clean up this and be done. But thanks for watching, subscribe, thumbs up.